ओम अज्ञान तिमिरंधस्य ज्ञानांजन शलाकाय चक्षुरुम् उन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। नमो विष्णुपादाय कृष्ण प्रस्थाय भूतले श्रीमती भक्ति वेदांत स्वामी नामिने। नमस्ते सरस्वती देवी गौरवाणी प्रचारविणे निर्विशेष शून्यवादी प्रचायति देशतारिणे। ध्यानम मूलम गुरुमूर्ति, पूज मूलम गुरुर पदम, मंत्र मूलम गुरुर वाक्यम, मोक्ष मूलम गुरु कृपा। द ट्रांसलेशन: द गुरु फॉरम इज द बेस्ट टू मेडिटेट अपॉन, द गुरुज फीट आर द बेस्ट फॉर वर्शिप, द गुरुज वर्ड इज द मंत्र, द गुरु ग्रेस इज द रूट ऑफ लिबरेशन। प्लीज एक्सेप्ट माई हम्बल ऑब्लिगेशंस। ऑल ग्लोरीज टू श्रील प्रभुपाद, ऑल ग्लोरीज टू यू महाराज ऑन द ऑस्पिशियस डे ऑफ योर व्यास पूजा। बिकॉज ऑफ कृष्णा मर्सी एंड यूर ब्लेसिंग्स वी गॉट कनेक्टेड टू द राइट पाथ इन अवर लाइफ टूवर्ड्स कृष्णा consciousness. Before coming to Seattle, we had a very little knowledge about the difference between material and spiritual life. My condition, especially, I was born in the darkest ignorance. Maharaj, you opened my eyes with the torch of knowledge. I offer my respectable obeisances. Initially, we started to come to our temple for our daughter's Sunday class. We got connected. When we started listening your lectures, it was a life-changing experience for me and for my family. We learnt a lot, the real meaning of and the purpose of our life. Still, we need to learn a lot. We are learning every day. Please forgive us for all our mistakes that we do unknowingly, as we are fallen soul, Maharaj. Maharaj, whenever we meet, you are always cheerful and openly accept all devotees, whether they are new to the congregation or they are very senior devotees or a Vaishnavas, but you accept in everyone in the same platform. That's a good quality what I see you every day, because I am observing from past 5 to 6 years where you meet new devotees, you give so much love. That's why they are able to come back again to the temple. That's the biggest thing I see you. In fact, I used to I always feel that I should learn that quality, how to interact with people with humbleness. I always remember you whenever I meet you. I should be like humble like you. Always, please help us. Please help me to make that kind of a person for me. Also, Maharaj, whenever we meet, you are always cheerful and openly accept. That's one more good quality. And as per Srimad Bhagavatam Canto 3, Chapter 25, Text 21, Prabhupada translate very well, the symptom of a sadhu are that he is a tolerant, merciful and friendly to all living beings. He has no enemies. He is peaceful, he is abates by the scripture, and all his characters are sublime. Whenever we review this, whenever we read this Srimad Bhagavatam, we remember you because you show all these qualities, Prabhu. We are blessed to have your association. Please guide us, your thoughtfulness, and please, whenever we encounter that where we came, whether it's a right decision to come to Seattle or whether it's a right decision to come to US, always we feel only one thing: yes, we came to a right place, that to Seattle. Maharaj is there. Because of Maharaj, yes, we are able to survive here. Otherwise, it's very difficult to leave, especially in this place. Thank you, Maharaj, for all these things, whatever you have given me an opportunity. And also, I can quote here, whenever I do finance-related work to the temple, it's not only in the devotion, how you manage even in a day-to-day operations, so tactically and so much calm you explain. Even that is also a big art. It's not a simple thing, because I interact a lot with our material team day to day in my office. But the way you interact is totally different, Maharaj. I definitely can make out. And that learning I am carrying and I am actually implementing in my office also. So that, in fact, 5 years back, people were not much helpful to talk with me. Now in the office also, people like me a lot because of, all learned because of you, Maharaj, how to deal with people respectively. Thank you, Maharaj, for your all service. Please bless us. And I am looking for your service more and more. And please give us the opportunity to serve. Thank you, Maharaj.
Hare Krishna, Maharaj. Jai Srila Prabhupada. All glories to you, Maharaj. This is my first time talking. I'm like, I have many things to say. But when I sit here, I like go blank. But I'm like so happy to be in your guidance. I dare to come here and say thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you very much. But Vaishnavi was so happy to come and talk to here today. But she could not make it. She was feeling very, very sad. So she requested us to read her thoughts to you. Please hear it, Maharaj. Happy Krishna conscious birthday, Maharaj. When, what can I start? Where can I start, Maharaj? You have impacted my family and my life so much. I remember a time you were doing service for Janmashtami and it was midday and there were not many devotees around, just some kids talking. That was when I noticed that you were carrying big heavy boxes and moving heavy loads of furniture. I knew that you were already doing Nirjal Ekadashi and had already done a very strenuous ecstatic kirtan during Mangalarati. And at that point, I just stood there amazed, not knowing where you had all this energy from. But as I slowly watched you service, I realized the answer. I saw how dedicated and focused you were working. Maharaj, you were servicing so well with only, I felt, I think in your mind, you must be thinking, I'm doing this for Krishna with all your heart. And that was when I realized and really understood in practical life the message, prayer and service to Krishna, unconditional love, and Krishna will take care of you. Like this, Maharaj, you are a true inspiration as you always lead by example. Like this, you embody many more teachings of what a devotee should be like and show me that it is possible. I'm so thankful, Maharaj, for giving me the opportunity to associate and learn from you, your servant, Vaishnavi.